first target as government looks to ramp up its vaccination drive. The aim is to administer at least one dose of the vaccine to over 35 million people by Christmas.
Presently vaccinating 1 million people every 4 days, or very close to that. And our target is by the end of next week, we want to be vaccinating close to 1 million people every 3 days, certainly every 3.5 days. And that will mean that we will be able to have vaccinated at least one dose to 35 million people before Christmas. That's the target that we have been set.
So far, 5.8 million vaccines have been administered, with just over 2 million people fully vaccinated.
We've passed our 5 million mark. I know it's not yet sufficient, as others have pointed out correctly, so in terms of the percentage versus the population, but we think we are doing very well in terms of improving.
The department says now vaccinating over 250,000 people a day. It says the side effects and fatalities following the vaccination are being scientifically analyzed.
Those who have had side effects, we continue to say, especially the severe ones, or somebody who suspect that somebody might have died after having taken the vaccine. We encourage them to report so that a proper analysis and an investigation can be done and assist us with more data in order for us to make conclusive remarks.
The department says it also expects an increase in infections following violent protests in the country.
We will see a second hump. We don't know how big it will be or when to expect it, but should be probably within 7 to 10 days after people were milling around together and transmitting the virus.
The department says about 25,000 vaccines were stolen or damaged as a result of the protests. Ulilani Philip, SABC News, Parliament.